The corner in towards Kaspars Gorkss. The early goal goes the way of the Royals. Just 5 minutes played and Reading in front already. It's the second of the season for the Latvian centre-back.